Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, in this video we will study the comparison between the microprocessors and microcontrollers. So let us start with our topic. The first difference, or we can say the first comparison between microprocessor and microcontroller, is that microprocessor, it contains the arithmetic logical unit, the control unit, memory, input output ports. They are all on different circuits. Means we have to, whenever the microprocessor, it wants to have some access of the memory or the input output ports, or if we want to access the serial input output communication, if we wanted to, so for all that we have to use the interfacing, because all these components, they are not present on the single chip. Whereas in the case of microcontroller, the memory, the RAM, ROM and the input output ports, timers, counters and the arithmetic and logical unit, control unit, all are present on the single chip. Okay, so there is no need for interfacing. All devices are present or embedded on the same chip, so they can communicate easily. Whereas microprocessors, we have to use the interfacing for every device. So first difference, we can say that microprocessor contains So here in microprocessor, we have the ALU, control unit, means the timing and the clock circuit, the different registers and the interrupt circuit. Okay, only these things are involved in the microprocessor. Whereas in microcontroller, it itself contains a microprocessor, memory, input output interfacing circuit, peripheral devices, serial and timing circuit, etc. on the single chip. Or we can say that microcontroller is a computer on the same chip. Okay, so microprocessor, it is itself a part of microcontroller. Second difference we have is so in microprocessors, because memory and all, they are outside that chip, so it has many instructions to move the data between the memory and the central processing unit. Whenever data is to be transferred between memory and the central processing unit, we can have different instructions for it. But in microcontroller, there is only one or two instructions for moving the data between the memory and the central processing unit. Next difference we have is again for the instructions. In microprocessor, there are only one or two bit handling instructions, whereas in microcontrollers, there are many bit handling instructions. Because microcontrollers, they have two type of addressing for the memory, bit addressing also and byte addressing also. So for the bit handling instructions, there are many instructions in microcontrollers, whereas in microprocessor, there are only one or two instructions. Now, as in the microprocessors, the memory, it is outside the microprocessor, the external memory is present. So the access time for the memory and the input-output devices are more. Whenever microprocessor, it wants to communicate with the memory and the input-output devices, more time is taken in comparison to the microcontrollers. Because in microcontrollers, the memory and the input-output devices, they are built-in, means they are embedded on the same chip, present on same chip. So less time will be taken to transfer or to access the memory and input output devices. So here access time is more, whereas in microcontroller access time is less. In the microprocessor, because we have a separate ALU unit, means arithmetic logic unit, separate control unit, memory unit, all these devices are separate. So the applications which require the microprocessor, they will require more hardware, whereas in microcontroller, because all the devices, they are present on the same chip, so they will require less hardware. So microprocessor, those applications which require the microprocessor, which uses the microprocessor, they will require more hardware, and PCB size is also increased, whereas in microcontroller, PCB size is reduced because all the components are present on that same chip, and also because all components are on the same chip, so reliability is also increased. Okay, so we can say that microcontroller based applications, they are more reliable than the microprocessors. So microprocessors, they are more flexible in their design, means a single microprocessor, it can be used for various applications, whereas the microcontrollers, they are less flexible from the designing point of view. So we cannot use a microprocessor for the different applications. So we can say that the microprocessors, their designing cost is very high, because a single microprocessor, we can make it to convert to be used for different applications. Okay, single microprocessor can be used, so their designing cost is very high, whereas microcontrollers, because they are less flexible in design, so once we have manufactured a microcontroller, it will be used for a single or one specific application only, so their designing cost will be low. Okay, so here we can say, so high designing cost. On here, so less designing cost. In microprocessors, we have the memory, and in memory we store the programs and data. So in microprocessor, whenever we want to communicate with the memory, then there is a single memory map, means the addressing of the memory, either for the data stored in memory or the programs stored in memory, that will be the same. We will have different addresses for the memory locations. So in microprocessors, there is a single map for the memory whenever the memory is storing the data or the programs, so that data and program, it can be accessed by using single addresses for the memory locations. Whereas in microcontrollers, because there are two types of memory, one for the data and one for the program storage, so whenever we want to use the data, we will point towards the data memory, and whenever we want to use the programs or access the programs, we will use the program memory. So there is a different mapping for the addresses of the memory for the data and the programs in case of microcontrollers. So here, in case of microprocessor, single memory map is there for the data and the program code, and in microcontrollers there is a separate memory map for data and the program code. Next difference between the two is that in the microprocessors, we have the ICs for the different microprocessor, and those ICs, they will have pins for there. Okay, like a microprocessor example is 8085 microprocessor, that is a 40 pin microprocessor. So those pins, they will have different functions, those pins will perform different types of functions. Okay, so in microprocessors there are less number of pins which are multifunction, means for there are pin and those pin will have a specific function. No pin is there which is having double functions or multifunctions associated with it. Whereas in case of microcontroller, single pin, it can be used for various types of functions, means pin, it can be used as an input pin also, as an output pin also. So the in microcontroller case, there are pins which have multi functions, but in microprocessor there are less number of pins which are multifunctioned. Next difference between microprocessor and microcontroller is that microprocessor, it is used for big applications. Okay, so applications which are very complex, for that applications microprocessor is used, because microprocessor, it requires more hardware, its designing cost is very high. So we design the microprocessor or use it for big applications, whereas microcontroller, their designing cost is very less, and they are used for single task only. So in an application, if we want that this task should be performed by the by a device, so at that place we use a microcontroller. So for a specific task only, we use microcontroller in the applications, whereas microprocessor, they are used to perform big, they are used in bigger applications. Next differences we have are The microprocessor, because they are used in big applications or complex applications, so it is not easy to replace the microprocessor. Whereas microcontrollers, they can be easily replaced because all the devices, because there is a single chip for the microcontrollers. Whereas in case of microprocessor, all the devices associated, like memory, input, output devices, they all have to be replaced. So replacement in case of microprocessor, it is not easy. Whereas in microcontrollers, they can be easily replaced. In case of microprocessor, because there are so many devices, so power consumption is also very high. Whereas in microcontroller, because they are developed using the CMOS technology, so power consumption is less in the case of microcontrollers. So microprocessor, because it has to control the entire system, so its power consumption is high. Whereas microcontroller, because they are built with CMOS technology, so they will require less power to operate. So these are the differences between the microprocessor and the microcontroller. The main difference between these two is that in case of microprocessor, the memory is external, whereas in the case of microcontroller, the memory is embedded on the same chip. Okay, so that's the main difference between them. So I hope that this topic is now clear to you. Thank you.